Hallelujah, hallelujah. Can you just stand to your feet as we welcome His presence here among us this morning? Jesus, we enthrone you this morning. We proclaim that you are King. We proclaim your Lordship this morning. Because you rule and you reign in our lives this morning, God. We declare your majesty. We declare your kingdom come. We declare your presence here among us this morning. Father, your word declares that wherever two or three are gathered in your name, you're there in your midst to do of your good pleasure. And right now we thank you that your presence is here among us, God. Moving and shaping and shifting our lives into what you want us to be. And we declare, have thine own way, God. Have thine own way. Let your kingdom come. Let your will be done here in our midst, God. As we welcome your presence, Father. You are awesome in this place, mighty God. You are worthy of our praise. To you our lives we raise. Oh, we exalt your great name. Worship you for me, God. Jesus, lover of my soul. Jesus,
I will never let you go.
You've taken me
from the miry clay.
You set my feet upon a rock,
and now I know
I love you. Jesus.
Jesus, lover of my soul.
Come on, tell him this morning.
Jesus,
I will
never let you go.
You've taken
me from the miry clay.
Hallelujah.
Set my feet upon
on Christ the solid rock, I stand.
On. Thousands.
God, we bow in your presence this morning. We lay our crowns at your feet. And we offer up ourselves as living sacrifices this morning, God. As we declare it this morning, God, that yours is the kingdom. Yours is the power. Yours is the glory, God. It all belongs to you.
Yours is the kingdom. Yours is the power. Yours is the glory forever. Amen. Yours is the kingdom. Yours is the power. Yours is the glory forever. Amen. Yours is the kingdom. Yours is the power. Yours is the glory forever.
Oh,
yours, God. Absolutely no one compares to you this morning, God. Oh, we worship you, Jesus. None to compare to you.
Oh,
Victory belongs to me. Victory belongs to me. His faithfulness this morning. The same spirit that dwells in Jesus dwells in you this morning. And if he has overcome, you are able to overcome also.
You have overcome the world.
no longer see Jesus on the cross, but we see him as risen Savior this morning, a Lord of our lives and circumstances. Hallelujah! At the cross, the work was finished.
At the cross, the work was finished. You were buried in the ground, but the grave could not contain you. For you were the victor.
Come on, it's time to rejoice in the Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We serve a risen Savior. Against flesh and blood. Hey, so we put on the whole armor of God this morning.
Hallelujah.
And we take up the sword of the Spirit.
Hallelujah.
And we battle every demonic forces this morning. And we say, be subjected to the Holy Spirit, to Jesus' name this morning, to Yeshua's name this morning. Every eye thing has to come down. At the name of Jesus Christ, Yeshua HaMashiach. Oh, we worship you, God. Every other thing must come down.
Every other thing must come down. Every stronghold shall be broken. You are the victor's crown. You
God in the Bible would send Israel into a land to take over that land. He would tell them to tear down all their altars. Because our God is a jealous God. And the first commandment says, we shall have no other God before him. And some of us, we have erected some altars in our lives that need to be torn down this morning. We all have our personal struggles. But in the name of Jesus Christ this morning, we are tearing down every high thing by the power and the authority that is in the name of Jesus Christ. So we sing, hallelujah.
You have overcome. You have overcome. Hallelujah. Jesus, you
stronghold is grounded this morning into dust, into powder. Every generational curse, every curse in your blood lineage, we cut it right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Tormenting spirit, we give you eviction notice right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Confess Jesus Christ as our Lord, which means He rule our entire being this morning. So there's no room for you, devil. There's no room for your sickness. There's no room for your disease. There's no room for your infirmity in our lives this morning. Thank you. call thy name.
I speak Jesus.
Can we take it from the top one more time?
I just want to speak the name of Jesus.
Over every heart.
Over every heart and every mind.
Cause I know there is peace.
Cause I know there is peace. Jesus, fall.